This is Mason's Apron. It's a traditionally Irish and Scottish tune. We have some triplets in there, although in the sheet music that I've written for my students, I've actually written it as 2/16th and an 1/8th note, just based on the way I play it. So up to speed once and then slower.